Going to take a look today at the Revolt Rise chronograph, and this is a Japanese quartz chronograph style from Revolt, brand new. Really love the design on this, kind of a sporty look to it. Here you have two of the models. This is the all black, and this has a black IP, that's ion plating, on the case and the band. So very durable plating, it's going to last the life of your watch, you're not going to have to worry about it rubbing off. Here's just the regular stainless steel. Really like the black and the contrast there with the white luminous markers on it. On this version, the markers are not luminous. That's because you have that kind of special, unique feature design with it, with the all blacked out, you can kind of see it in this video, all blacked out markers and numbers and hands on it. Very cool look to it. I'll take a closer look now, zoom in a little bit. As I said, you kind of get a sporty feel with this watch. You can see the contour here on that crystal, and that is a hardened mineral crystal, very tough, scratch resistant crystal. Gives it that little sportier edge. Go ahead and start the chronograph. You can see it in action. It has a sub-dial second hand for the chronograph, so this normal second hand, that's keeping the regular time seconds. So you can see it ticking down here. Just gonna stop it and reset. You also have a 24-hour clock. And you have a tachymeter on the outside of the bezel. As I said, with this model, very bright, luminous hands and markers. Nice look to it, hardened mineral crystal. The case width comes in on this one at 44 millimeters wide. So a good size case, not overly large, but a good medium, great size case. It is made with stainless steel. So you have stainless steel case, stainless steel band. Take a look at the case back now. Really like the Revolt logo, and you can just see that mirror finish on the case back. Very nice look to it. High polished finish. Solid stainless steel. Japanese quartz chronograph movement. It is water resistant up to 100 meters. So just a lot of nice specs on this watch. Take a look at the clasp now. You have a fold over single push button clasp. Really like that. You got the Revolt on the back, and with that extra push button, you don't have to worry about it popping off at all. Here I'm tugging on it. Got that push button as a safety on it. Some of the things I really like about this are the price. The price ranges in this come down into, I think they're in the low 100s, even below that on sale. And very comparable in my mind to how Fossil kind of started out. Fossil watches, they came out, low price point items with good spec watches on fashion watches. And I see a lot of these coming from Revolt. You know, good solid specs on the watches, but a great price point kind of coming in underneath the market. And so I see a lot of good things in the future with Revolt. They keep coming out with these designs and these price points. The Revolt Rise chronograph on my wrist. A lot of room left for someone who has a large wrist. I'm about 6'2", 200 pounds. So pretty average size guy. Here you could take out four links to get it to fit me. So there's some room for someone who has a larger wrist, some of those bigger guys out there. Nice look to it. I really like this solid stainless steel and the chronograph. A lot of nice features. It doesn't sit too high off the wrist. If you have a dress shirt, you're worried about it getting bunched up there. 44 millimeter case again, so a nice good size to it, not overly large or showy, just a very classy looking chronograph watch from Revolt.